सो हेलो एंड वेलकम टू एवरीवन। सो लेट्स वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। ओके, व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस? व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस? सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट एक्सप्रेस अ कंप्लीट आइडिया। ओके, सी फील सैड, इट इज अ कंप्लीट आइडिया। आई लाइक टू स्विंग, इट इज अ कंप्लीट आइडिया। A sentence can express, okay, how many types we can express. A sentence can express statement, first point, statement, second a question, and order and this. Okay, so statement, you are tall. Question, are you going to the market? Whenever we are asked any question, so are you going to the market, the question. Okay, in order, come in order. I wish I were a millionaire. Okay, why should you know the parts of a sentence? So once you know the parts of sentence and how to combine them, you can form logical sentence that will be well understood by others. Okay, well understood by others. So everyone know about the parts of sentence. Okay, what are the parts of sentence? So a sentence must have a subject and a predicate. Sometimes subject can be omitted if it is understood. Okay, subject in the sentence was omitted since it is understood to be you live. Okay, and what is subject? Okay, the subject is a person or thing about which something is being stated. Person and thing, main point you be noted. Person and thing about which something is being stated. Okay, Rahul is a good boy. For example, Rahul is a good boy. Who is a good boy? Who? Rahul. Rahul is a good boy. Rahul is subject. Okay, and predicate is the part of sentence that tells something about the subject. Predicate and subject is deadly correlated each words. Okay, predicate always includes a verb. Okay, predicate always include a verb. Okay, so predicate is the part of sentence that tells something about the subject. Okay, predicate tells something about subject. Predicate is also verb, that means to state doing something. Rahul is a good boy, so Rahul is a subject. Now what about Rahul? He's a good boy. What about the Rahul? So Rahul is a good boy. Is good boy is a predicate. Okay, is a good boy is predicate. Okay, direct object is a person or thing that is affected by action of the verb. You could say that the direct object receives the action of the verb, receive action of the verb. Okay, he broke the window. What was affected by the action? Window was affected. Okay, he broke the window. The window is affected by subject. Okay, the window is the direct object. Indirect object is a person or thing that the action is done to or for.